Today I saw a girl with a face like mine on a screen so big it took up the whole wall, and I straight up cried, 'cause I'd never seen something like that before, especially in any of the Star Wars. And you don't know how much hope I got from Rose Tico, 'cause if she can save the galaxy, who's to say one day it could be me? As an actor, I'm sure she knows all the same old breakdowns. I'm so tired of those. I get pharmacist or doctor number two, student good at math or girl who does kung fu. But she played a resistance fighter who held her own, and what didn't matter was her skin tone. May the force be with you, Kat.